We could find out tomorrow if a plan to finish I-526 will move forward. Charleston Council, County Council, is proposing a combination of tolls and taxes to help cover its share of the cost, which is more than $300 million. The State Infrastructure Bank will meet tomorrow morning in Columbia to not only discuss that particular plan, but to consider pushing back the deadline for Charleston to come up with the money. Charleston County Council Chair Elliot Summey will be there asking them to support a toll road to help pay for the project.